It may not be a well-known sport, but for folks in the Madison area that are into it, ice kiting is a chilly thrill.
So snow kiting is, we're on skis or a snowboard, and then we have a harness, bar and lines that go up to a kite, and the kite is pulling us across the lakes in the wind. This is a kite that actually gives us forward momentum, and it pulls us.
Utilizing a massive kite to take the rider afloat, snow kiting relies on Mother Nature to soar to the greatest heights.
It's all wind-based, and it's pretty cool because you don't have to pay for lift ticket, just gas to get to your location. And the cool thing about Madison is that we have 5 local lakes. The bigger lakes are better because the wind will spread out more, so it gives us a more consistent wind, a little bit easier to get going and to stay riding.
Snow kiting is becoming increasingly popular and offers the adventurous another way to see their surroundings.
Madison in the wintertime is amazing just because of the ability to get out on the lake and have fun. And with snow kiting on skis or snowboard, it just adds another element to having a good time in the Madison area.
And now you know your Wisconsin.